Good morning, everybody. It's David George Brook, that gratitude guy with the daily gratitude news for Thursday, July 22nd, 2020. And a couple more pointers today about news on gratitude. Gratitude helps you make friends. This guy mentions, when I was in college, I found it easy to make new friends. If I hadn't moved out of New York City, it would be still easy. Living in the farm, however, makes it difficult. I found an effective way to start a conversation or move a relationship forward is an expression of gratitude. Thank you for that coffee. It was super delicious. Wink, wink. Ah, my mistake. That actually is what I used to use as a hit for baristas. But you get the point. Gratitude deepens friendships. I have one friend who always deeply thanks me for taking the time to see her. That makes me feel appreciated and that makes me feel good. Wouldn't it make you feel good too? How gratitude affects career. In the final section of the benefits of gratitude, we covered how being grateful can help you advance your career. Remember, most of these topics we're going to cover are going to be general career advancement. If you have a job that has a degree in public relations, these reasons may become even more pointed and important. Gratitude makes you a more effective manager. Effective management requires a toolbox of skills. Boy, that's for sure. Criticism comes all too easily to most, while the ability to feel gratitude and express praise is often lacking. Timely, sincere, specific, behavior-focused praise is often more of a powerful method of influencing change than criticism. Specifically, multiple studies have found expressions of gratitude to be highly motivating, while expressions of criticism to be slightly demotivating but providing more expectation clarification. Contrary to expectation, if praise is moderate and behavior-focused, repeat expressions of gratitude will not lose their impact and employee performance will increase. Because of our culture, expressions of gratitude are often difficult to give. Cultivating an attitude of gratitude will help. I've seen firsthand the powerful differences between interacting with subordinates more with praise and interacting with some more than criticism. Those I've given more praise are always more enthusiastic about working with me, express more creativity, are so much more fun to work with. So that's the message for today about gratitude and how it can impact you. And when you think about employees, it's no different with employees or friends or anybody else. If you want to attract more bees, you're going to do it with honey. So it's definitely a gratitude piece that can help you. So that's the message for today. Have a grateful day, and we'll see you with the news tomorrow. Be grateful and never quit.